że są kokida, a to kolejny odcinek z The Walking Dead. No, nauczyliśmy Clementine strzelać, Clementine bardzo się ucieszyła z tego powodu. No chyba tak, no. No i teraz będziemy musieli zrobić coś, co może jej się nie spodobać.
My hands hurt and my ears have noise in them, like...
So you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells? Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Mówiłem. Szczęśliwa raczej nie będziesz z tego powodu.
It's a good thing.
Do this?
Yeah, of course.
I don't believe you.
Well, good.
Good?
Means you know when someone's lying to you, which is another valuable survival skill.
Dobre.
So you did kill someone before?
Yeah.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Dobrze.
No, it's different.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
I was sent to jail.
Did people ever go to jail when they shouldn't?
All the time. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tear these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
Oh.
There. All set.
Yuma!
Dumb.
No, you look cute. And a lot harder to grab.
Clementine, co jest? Trzeba było to zrobić, bo by było bardzo źle, jakbyśmy tego nie zrobili. Nienawidzę cię, ty. Siema, Kenny. Idziemy dać flaszkę. Chuckowi, bo chciał.
Dang it. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Sure. Jak walczyć z zombiakami, to tylko na pijak.
Not known for its finish.
No kidding.
Dobrze.
Anybody in there want to share a drink, you let them know.
Will do.
Dobra, Kenny, chcesz? Chcesz się napić?
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some?
Yeah.
Wiedziałem, do kogo iść.
That'd help.
Dawaj mapę. I uciekam. O, ty szybki jesteś. Na pewno szybszy ode mnie. Skubany, szybki. Dobra, chodź. Wiedziałem. No po prostu od razu wiedziałem.
What?
No zabiję cię po prostu, no tak mnie denerwujesz.
What for? Why the hell would you do this?
They said they had my friend, that he was with them. By the time I realized they didn't, it was too
late. No dobrze, że widzi.
They'd kill me, kill all of us. I'm sorry, Lee.
A ty jesteś idiotą. Twoi przyjaciele już dawno nie żyli, Raku. Dobra, chodźmy. Pogadajmy z Clementine. Co zrobimy? Fajnie, że wyglądasz w tych włosach, nie mów, że nie.
A team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good.
Dobrze.
We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in.
Poczekajcie chwilę, chciałem coś sprawdzić. Dobra.
In Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
No,
I don't care about safety. I care about finding them.
Dobrze, dobrze, spokojnie. Dobra, nie będę jej oszukiwał.
They're dead. Have to move on.
They're not dead. Do you want them to be?
We're following through with the bumper. I'll look for your parents first.
No, grandpa.
I'm sorry. Don't cry.
If we don't find them, then let's get on the boat. If we do, they can come with us.
Okay. That's the plan. Looks like we'll come right through town.
There's
nothing on the tracks to hold us up. We're gonna want to look for a boat here. And from there, we've got all the Savannah to the southwest of us. We've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. A lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
We've got really tasty desserts. It's called the, something... Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
No to już wiemy.
Yes!
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know...
Raczej nie żyją, więc dobra.
Go ahead. Alright. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little chef.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far.
Oh shit! Hold on, everybody!
Oh, nie, znowu coś się stało. Kurde. Chyba nie najlepiej jest, skoro pewnie się drze. Coś złego się... No nie wierzę, no są jaja jakieś, to są... Nie. Ja.
Maybe we could walk? That's fucking stupid, Ben. I'm just saying...
Ja też.
I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that, you're gonna get your face chewed off. Are you guys gonna be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
Each. Un galo.
Define trouble.
Anything that gets you killed, or worse, and it tends to come hand in hand with groups of guys in distress.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Dobrze. Oby tak było, a nie. No co ja mam tam iść? No dobra. Skoro muszę.
Fuck him up there! You better not be murderers or thieves!
I guess you'll have to find out.
Dobra, wchodzi.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving.
Oh, man.
Fajnie, ne? Nie będziemy nie mieli.
I'm really in the meeting and greeting mood. I just came up here to see about the tanker.
Well, there it is.
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
This is great! See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
I came across Clementine alone. First day all of this happened. We've been together ever since.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Ben's young and stupid, and I think harmless.
The first two things you said don't really go with the third.
I know. We just have to keep an eye on it.
No sweat.
It's been rough for everybody down there. I'm sure you can say the same.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. The train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road. Alone.
I
appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
Najpierw przeszukajmy to, co tutaj może być. Dalej.
That's about the only useful thing in here.
No chyba tak. Raczej ci się nie przyda. Znak stop.
It's empty.
No to super. Gratuluję. No ręką raczej tego nie zrobisz, ale możemy spróbować.
There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
No właśnie, o tym mówiłem. No to lecimy na nie. Albo pogadajmy jeszcze. Kurde, co tak, kamera skacze.
Am I gonna have to tell your people the plan or what?
Let's go talk to your people, man.
Oh, me?
What?
Śmieszek. Stop. Nie ruszaj się.
No, guys, kurde. No meat and Krista.
Ben, kurde, jak się boję.
Like I said, we're not really up for meeting, folks.
I get it. We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we're not looking for charity.
The plan is to cut that tanker down and be on our way.
Not
plan enough to me. You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
I'm just
gonna show you how this thing works, in case something happens.
Really, kid?
It's probably for the best.
So that way,
someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this
thing. Ej, pewnie ja to muszę zrobić, nie? No, oczywiście. A ktoś by inny tam. A najpierw pogadajmy. A tutaj są. No właśnie, ja muszę.
You interrogating this woman for us?
Yep.
She set off any alarm bells?
Not yet.
She's very thorough.
That's what I like to hear. I guess it's good that it's got a woman to talk to.
Okay.
That's a pretty useful radio for her to be holding on to, no?
It's busted, but it means something to her.
careful. She's a crack shot now.
You got this girl shooting guns?
Look at her.
No, I'm not.
You aren't getting one. It's good. She should be able to take care of herself.
Where are you from?
San Francisco.
Jeez, a long way from home.
I blame the one in there. He wanted the Great American Road Trip.
Well, he got a little more than he bargained for, huh?
Who the hell is into Civil War history anyway, other than old white guys? Right. You two be thick as thieves.
What were you two arguing about when I was coming up the ladder?
Nothing.
If you're gonna be around for a while, it'd be good to know what baggage you got.
And maybe we won't be around for a while.
Sure, I won't get that.
To mi się podoba.
Maybe ask her me. He likes to break things.
Dobra, to pójdziemy go zapytać. Co to za muzyka? A to on ją gra.
I'm glad someone's managed to keep the spirit.
Stupid kid. Idę do ciebie.
Got a clear view up there?
Yeah, we're good for a ways.
Thank God. We need someone, anyone, to come along and exterminate them or something.
Get used to them. I don't think they're going anywhere anytime soon.
Their numbers keep going up. And ours. I'm telling you, Lee, if they ever get a hold of me, and I know I'm not getting out of it, that's it, man. I'm just gonna punch my own ticket.
Punch your own ticket?
Yeah. Take myself out.
Don't be dramatic. And don't let them get a hold of you.
No, nie pozwolę, nie wolno. Dobra, chodźmy do Kennego i do Omida. Omid, jak psujesz swoje rzeczy? Skoro lubisz psuć to i to, no to powiedz.
Learning the ropes? Can't be too hard, right?
There are a lot of levers I can't wait to use.
I said if something were to happen to me, maybe we can drive in shifts. We'll see.
Hehe.
How have you two made it this far? You seem dangerously normal.
Krista doesn't let us join groups. And I'm a fucking scrapper. Please. I've saved her ass hundreds. Tens. Sometimes.
You like Civil War history, huh?
Fuck yeah. What do you know about some Quantrill's raid?
Yeah, I'm tapping about 1,000 miles that way.
Well, yeah.
And we're headed the other way. But if it's somehow not crawling with the dead, there should be some cool things to see.
Excellent. Don't tell Krista, though. That won't be as big a selling point for her.
You got it. How long since you've been home?
Like 6 months. We were on the road for a while, and then, you know.
That's rough.
Her cat is gonna be pissed.
Talk to you later.
Będzie wkurzona, albo już nie żyje. Pewnie to drugie. Dobra, no to musimy iść. Dostaliśmy jak zwykle najtrudniejsze zadanie.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah, alright. Come on. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, alright? Hustle over if you hear anything.
Dobra, lecimy. W środku? Chyba już nie.
Somebody must have been pretty desperate.
Był. Się pewnie zmył. O, tu jest. Już myślałem, że gdzieś uciekła Clementine. Ej no. Słupek cię zatrzymał. Brawo, Lee! Hmm. Hey.
You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily, it's locked. We'll get better at working together.
No. Sama nie powinnaś chodzić. Z buta wjeżdżam, czy buzrem? Czy to będziemy musieli zrobić, o czym myślę? Oby nie. No nie.
Maybe I could look in?
No nie, no super po prostu.
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good. Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny probably had me pick the lock. Which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real?
I found that.
So.
No to te deski były naprawdę potrzebne tutaj. Chyba tylko, żeby szkło. Nieważne, wbijamy.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that.
Uczy się, czyli.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
Na pewno? Halo.
That thing was in my hands instead of over there.
It's too dark otherwise.
No, dobra, no. Skoro musimy...
How are we doing?
Good. What do we need?
Something to help us deal with the taker out there. They didn't have much business back then.
No, nic nie ma. Aha, nic nie ma, tylko jest to, co nam jest bardzo potrzebne, tak? Fajnie.
Can't reach him from here.
Osiągniesz tego? Chyba nie.
That's exactly what we need.
Over there?
Yeah. We need to get in there and get that blowtorch. Locked up good.
No nie. No znowu ona? Nie wierzę w to.
There's some space up there, but not much.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Here we are.
Lej, ty przejdź, dasz radę. Nie jesteś aż tak gruby, żeby... Nie no, przyciśniesz się na luzie. Nie, że znowu to samo.
You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
No to przełódź.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on.
Co się stało? No nie wiesz, znowu zombie.
Behind you!
Ja, klik. Dawaj, dawaj, shoot. O kurde, no to teraz mamy przynormalne. Cofaj, cofaj, cofaj. Cofaj się. Dawaj, bidzia da. Ciu. Ciu. Dobrze. Dobra, udało się. Trochę lekkie lagi dostałem. Nie wiem dlaczego, ale dobra, już jest lepiej. O kurde.
It's okay, everything's fine.
Już, uff. Cię boli, mała jest, kurde. O nie. No nie gadaj.
Keys, now!
Dawaj, dawaj, dawaj. No otwórz to. Cheyenne.
God damn.
That didn't go so good.
No, it did not go so good.
Ale chyba już nikogo nie ma. Ważne, że żyjemy.
What's going on?
Czemu zostaje takie lagi teraz? No tak. Słyszałaś strzał? Ciekawe dlaczego?
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
It was stupid.
You think?
What do you want me to say? I'm trying to teach her how to take care of herself. We're getting used to working together.
I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
No. Na mnie sobie pójdzie.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
A ty mi tutaj nie mów.
We're still alive, aren't we?
Yeah, you are.
No to dobrze, że nie zapomnij, bo ja nie lubię. Nerwuje mnie. Dawaj, palnik.
We got it.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
We learned not to be afraid. They should have got us. But we got them.
Yeah, no. You're right.
Fear's the thing that will kill us. You understand?
Aha, do kieszeni schowałeś, no to dobrze. Wróćmy tam już. Sami dojdę na szczęście, dobra, nic nie muszę robić. Oko. No, wróciliśmy.
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
Jeszcze pogadajmy z Clementine. Fajne jest. Dawaj, wbijamy. Jeszcze będzie z niej strzelec, kurde, i wszystkich będzie zabijać. Dobra, chodźmy to zrobić w końcu. O. O. Dziura jest.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
Mamy coś. A też my mamy, no. I tu szybki jest. Działa? Działa. Dobrze.
That's crazy. Where did it go?
Just about got it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go.
No ja mam być, no dobra, daj mi mu, niech się popisze.
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
Think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are? Son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Nie, nie gadaj znowu. Horda idzie. No to świetnie. No to mamy przerąbane.
Guys! There's something coming! What? We gotta go!
No to tchnij.
Omi, cut, cut!
I am! It's going! Pull me up!
Ja, czyli wszyscy... I wszystkie te zombiaki idą tam, gdzie my. O nie.
Kiedy
go? Co teraz robimy?
Shit! What the hell do we do now?
Lecimy!
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
you stay here and we'll go with your lady.
The hell you will.
Was a mongrel. Oh, cool, dollar. Now it's got to move out. To jakiś gałgan jest. Nie umie dobrze skoczyć na jadący pociąg. To gra to jest. No i jego.
No, her, not me! Krista, no! Fuck! You piece of shit! She's a woman, don't you know?
No przecież ona ma zdrową nogę, chłopie. A masz, ale nie jest aż tak źle, bo przynajmniej nie jest to ugryzienie, nie? Dużo ich tam było. I czemu wszyscy idą po tora? Za nami. O, czy to już jest tu, gdzie mamy najechać? Savanna? Czyżby Kenny? O, a jego rodzina. No to lepiej mnie nie pokazał. Aha, no dobrze. Jak już jesteśmy tutaj.
We have to find a boat. We just have to.
We will.
Oby.
You'll never get over today.
That's all I keep thinking.
Try to think about what's ahead of you.
No
that's all I keep thinking.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen.
Co? Czyli działa? O nie, ona nas okłamała. A my ją nauczyliśmy broni używać. Taki głos.
That fucking thing was broken.
So did I.
Well, it sounds like somebody knows where we're headed.
Who the fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Rozumiem. Czyżby to koniec epizodu? Tak jest. Co będzie następny?
We're almost at the river. You wanna get on a boat? You wanna wait around till the walkers figure out we're here.
We need to focus on finding the boat right now.
Taki spoiler trochę kolejny.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry
teleport.
Leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to?
Oh, Clem.
You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you.
Oh, nie wracaj, lepiej bo zabiję. O, i teraz zobaczmy ten. Did 59% nie zastrzeliło tej dziewczyny. 57 osób nie zostawiło linii. Aha, 44% nie walczyło z Kenem, tylko z nim rozmawiało. 79% zastrzeliło Daka i 55% pomogło Omidowi. No to czyli robiłem mniej więcej takie same rzeczy jak inni, więc nieźle. Ale to by było na tyle w dzisiejszym odcinku. Jolo, widzimy się w następnym epizodzie, czyli czwartym.